I give you this ring with love.
I give you this ring with love.
To wear from this day forward.
To wear from this day forward.
As a reminder of the vows.
As a reminder of the vows.
We have made to each other.
Made to each other.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Now you're going to put that one all the way in the corner. Well done. And can we have Rose read this, please? Thank you. That's it. Hold it there and say this one. I give you this ring with love.
I give you this ring with love.
To wear from this day forward.
To wear from this day forward.
As a reminder of the vows.
As a reminder of the vows.
We have made to each other. All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Today, but they have asked if Carol and Sheila can come and stand at the front with them, please. Wonderful. That stops them trying to escape from it, doesn't it? Okay. So I'm going to ask you two please to turn and face each other. I'm going to hold hands. Graham, I'm going to read you some words, but I want you to say them direct to Lucy, please. I call upon these persons here present.
I call upon these persons here present.
To witness that I, Graham Johnston.
To witness that I, Graham Johnston.
Do take thee, Lucy Catherine Dean.
To take thee, Lucy Catherine Dean.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
I promise to be true to you.
Promise to be true to you.
To share my thoughts.
To share my thoughts.
My hopes and dreams with you.
My hopes and dreams with you.
I promise to care for you.
I promise to care for you.
With love and friendship.
With love and friendship.
To support and comfort you.
To support and comfort you.
To respect and cherish you.
To respect and cherish you.
And to be faithful always.
And to be faithful always.
These promises I make to you.
These promises I make to you.
For the rest of our lives together.
For the rest of our lives together.
Well done. Okay, listen, deep breath. I call upon these persons here present.
I call upon these persons here present.
To witness that I, Lucy Catherine Dean.
To witness that I, Lucy Catherine Dean.
Do take thee, Graham Johnston.
Do take thee, Graham Johnston.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
To share my thoughts.
To share my thoughts.
My hopes and dreams with you.
My hopes and dreams with you.
I promise to care for you.
I promise to care for you.
With love and friendship.
With love and friendship.
To support and comfort you.
To support and comfort you.
To respect and cherish you.
To respect and cherish you.
And to be faithful always.
And to be faithful always.
These promises I make to you.
These promises I make to you.
For the rest of our lives together.
For the rest of our lives together.
Well done. So I am therefore very delighted to announce that you are now joined together as husband and wife. Congratulations.
Especially today. Interesting for you?
Please look after him because it felt like passing the Olympic torch today. Yeah. He's now yours to care for.
4 years.
Right. It's a lot longer than that. Anyway, right, let's begin. Sorry, yeah, I really am sorry for anyone that's easily offended because.
Go.
Chop it!
Lucy?